in San Jose. Doug and Chris went and did a clinic at Guitar Center. TLB played a concert in the park. We're at Wahoo Taco. I have a large burrito. And we're going to go kick it around at a hotel tonight and then do a clinic tomorrow in Morgan Hill.
How's your fish taco?
Awesome.
Cool.
Ready?
Go ahead.
Here, let me.
Wait, he's eating.
Let me see this.
You have a huge spot in your teeth. Let's see it.
Oh no! What are you guys talking about? Drinking each other's pee?
I think we should do it. That would be a Twitter. Now that's a tweet worth reading right there.
That's a tweet.
Just
worth
drank
reading.
Travis Larson's
that's
urine.
That's a tweet. Sure. We're gonna tweet.
Yeah. How would you spell that? Going to get Quiznos, right?
Yeah.
All right.
We're going to go get Quiznos.
I was just commending out here on film that you copped us a gig on Monday. That's like unheard of in America.
Sitting around going on. Sometimes that's the deal with these shows, gigs. You get there early, you load in, you set up, and you sit around.
Smartest movie ever made.
Right?
That's right.
A lot of sitting around at gigs sometimes.
Hurry up and wait. All right, if I were to learn something on the bass, what would you show me on the bass?
Do this. That's it.
Is that right?
Yeah.
That's all I need?
Yep.
Really?
Yep.
And the right stance?
Yep.
That would be... Well, I've seen two kinds of bass players. These guys?
Yep.
Right? And these guys. I know it's one of those.
Doug had a really good phrase for California. He said, I don't see a whole lot of reality happening around here. That's my favorite phrase of the day.
It's kind of true.
Dale has a huge blister on his hand. That's nice.
Get that nice blister.
So Dale's about to try and relieve some pressure. This is not going to go well.
It's not quite as puffy as it was before, so hopefully it won't explode.
I think I just let it go. But...
Oh, look at that.
I know all about pressure.
All right.
Free gig triage.
Yes.
All right.
Almost lost my life.
So it's an early night. We're on our way to San Luis Obispo, and I'm spending $45.19 to top the tank off.
This is exciting to me. There's no cap to lose.
Oh, wow.
It has no cap. It's called Easy Fuel. It's kind of cool.
Wow.
So you don't have to lose the cap or forget
really
about
awesome.
It. Did you eat?
Yes, we went to a lovely falafel place across the street from the music store that we played in Morgan Hill. And the falafel place was rocking. What's the name of that place?
Falafel House.
Is that the name of it?
I don't remember.
Oh, I was going to say, if there's one place to support, one business in Morgan Hill, it's this falafel place. That would be the place I would spend all my money if I had to spend money in Morgan Hill.
On falafels. Yeah.